Didn't you? Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our Halo playthrough. Alright, well, this isn't the best starting weapons, but could be worse.
We need to get to the bridge.
Not the best starting grenades either.
Neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
All right. Jax Markle. Never heard of him. Alright. It's interesting. Oh crap, already getting movement. Well, I expected it to be Flood, not Sentinels. Oh, well, there's plenty of grenades in here, at least there's that. Whoa, that's a really cool helmet design. What the heck? Have no idea what was going on with that. I think I'll take it for now. Nah, I'll take this. Oh, crud.
Hey,
I don't know. Should I? Nah. Well, did not expect to see that many of them. Oh, wow, this is actually starting to get a little spooky now. Oh, come on, Hunter. There we go. Whew, that was close. Come on, come on. Okay. Well then. Okay. Where's the shotgun? Come on. Aw, don't tell me it's gone. Well, okay then. That sucks. You kidding me? It got lost? Couldn't have. Well. That really sucks. Zuka Zumame, I remember him. He's a Spec Ops elite trying to attack Master Chief in the book The Flood. Ah, Zuka Zumame is actually leading the Spec Ops elites, and he's one of them. Could be this guy, even. Just kidding. Are you kidding me? Wow, I've never seen that before. That was weird. Maybe this will be a decent weapon.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
Okay, that kind of worked. Oh, this place looks different.
Upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He started a self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels!
thing's actually pretty powerful at close range.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Let's see here. There was a shotgun around here somewhere. There it is. There's one of them. Nice. Found an armory. Question is what to do with all the armaments. Like, what is actually the best thing here to use? Because I know these are all out of ammo. Except for maybe this. Nope, never mind, it isn't. Oh. Yeah. Oh, come on, it's not still there. Why does everything despawn when I need it? Makes me mad. Come on. Okay, well that killed at least one of them. Oh, nice, got both of them. The exact desired effect that I wanted. Pro tip, save your gravity grenades for hunters, because you're gonna need them. Okay.
Thank you.
Man, I thought there'd be some ammo in here. Oh well, I'll just leave those two idiots to it. Aw, come on. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh. I know. Come on, pay attention to the flood. They're more important. Oh wow, I'm surprised that actually killed it. No. Stop shooting me. No. Bad sentinels. Well then, that sucked. Fortunately, I just remembered the shotgun's really effective at taking these things out. Just grenades, really? Okay. Better than nothing. Come on, I saw Percy to access Cortana's log. Let me go check that. Seriously, these things are just not gonna let up. Alright, Cortana. Linda was essentially dead when she was placed in the pod. Oh wait, I remembered. I don't narrate these. Oh wow, so they just jettisoned a member of Blue Team out there. Didn't know that actually happened. Come on. So many of them. Getting annoying at this point. Enough! just so many of them. Just want them to go away. Don't want to waste my overshield, so I have to keep moving. Where are they even coming from? Seriously, this is getting ridiculous. I think they're just spawning in there. Where do I go? Come on, Cortana, where's your helpful little nav point when I needed it? Oh, there it is. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Down here again. Oh, goody. Definitely one of my favorite reload animations for this mod. The turret reload looks really cool. In fact, this is one of my favorite weapons. Get back down there. You'd think that there'd be no gravity in here. So many of them. I like how they actually added showing that torn open ribcage thing, because you can actually know if they're gonna get up or not. Okay. We're not going that way. Never mind. Psych. We have to go anyway. Okay, that could have been worse. I'm glad that my flashlight's unlimited for some reason. Okay, that's a weird glitch right there. I would get the flamethrower, but I'm just gonna hurt myself more. Okay. Okay, come on, get distracted. Oh crap. That wasn't good at all. Well, just gonna let them fight it out. I don't know how I'm supposed to get back up there, though. Is there a way back up? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get out of my way. Get out of my way! Stupid things. Ha, can't get me through the bars. Oh, wait. So it's not this way. These are some of the most frustrating ladders I've ever used in a game. Come on! Get up there! Finally. I'm just gonna save checkpoints so I don't have to deal with that stupid ladder again. Okay, yeah, definitely that's one thing that Masters and his project people, y'all need to fix that. Like, for real. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Alright, I guess I'm supposed to be down here then. Oh, that way. Well then, let's just see if there's anything else I could salvage. I hate that noise. Actually worked a lot better than I expected. Huh. These cluster grenades actually are pretty useful for certain situations. Hmm. crap. I'm gonna die. Please just forget about me. Come on, Sentinels, really? All the way back here? What? Oh, well. Well, at least I found a lot more ammo than last time. Everything's just so dark. Okay, time to save here. Right. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, so I'm probably going to continue my Skyrim playthrough after I'm done with this level. Because, I want to finish Halo SPV3 and actually have some series actually finished for once. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna let them fight it out for a bit before I waste any ammo. Hopefully they'll forget about me. Just wait for the shooting to stop. Just take a quick little peek. Oh, they're gonna keep fighting the flood for me. Okay. Keep doing your job, Sentinels. Don't let me stop you. Don't want my flashlight to give away my position. Oh, maybe the flood can do my job for me. Very good. Keep taking out the Sentinels. Very good. Okay, you had your fun, Flood. I was not prepared. Crud. Okay. All is better now. Don't know why I turned off my flashlight for that part, but that made that infinitely more scary. than it should have been. Don't know why I wanted to do that. Okay. Wow, that hurt my eyes a little bit. Hope it doesn't hurt the people watching. Where do I go now? Okay. The reason why I don't know where to go is because I've never... Ah, there we go. Yeah, these are areas I don't think I've been to before. Ha, nice. Nice try, scrub. Thanks for the ammo, by the way. Oh wow, I don't know how that happened, but whatever. Once again, nice try, buddy. Okay. Can't wait to the part where I get a warthog. Oh, okay, never mind. Saved for me. I can hear more. Look, here's a warthog. Never mind, I thought I'd be actually be able to use it. Fine, you win. my goodness, what is going on? A really bad burp. That death noise that Flood made. Here we go. Whoa. This is cool. I like the whole slanted thing. This is quite crazy, but I like it. Oh crap. I'm gonna need more ammo for that soon. Finally, some ammo. Not a lot, though. I'm only about half full. Thank you. out now, they're everywhere. Now there's even more. Just a vicious cycle of crap. This level is stressful. Like, I just don't even know how to explain it otherwise. These dead Marines. Perfect pause. Well, I went down fighting. Okay, I just need to get through that part of the ship. Just go, 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 go. No. I miss fighting just the Covenant. I can hear them fighting. I'm just gonna let them do it. Something happening. You can always see little bits. Oh wow, Flood overwhelmed a hunter, I'm surprised. Where's the shotgun ammo? Come on, I know it was in there. Come on. Oh, more Zuka Zumame. Oh, wow. Well, I have six hunters waiting for me, so thanks for that, Zuka. Heh, you're stuck behind there. Plebs. Well, now that I know I'm going to be facing six hunters later, I'm going to end it here, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.